friends, so here in this video, we have to prove that tan of 70 degree minus tan of 50 degree minus tan of 20 degree is equal to tan of 70 degree into tan of 50 degree into tan of 20 degree. Now guys, let me tell you, this is a problem where the both sides have the similar trigonometric function, which is tan. So whenever we have the tan as a trigonometric functions on both side, and if you'll observe again, then we get the second thing, that is any two angles, let's take 50 and 20, then the addition of it is the third angle. Or if I'll take subtraction of any two angles, let's say 70 and 50, then I get the third angle. It means there is a relationship between the given three angles. So I've observed two things. One, on both sides I have tan functions, and second, the third angle is related with other two angles by addition or subtraction. So in such cases, how do we solve the problem? So we will start by considering the given angles which has relationship. So here we can take 70 minus 50 as 20, or 50 plus 20 as 70, or 70 minus 20 is equal to 50. So I'll consider that 70 degree is equal to 50 degree plus 20 degree. After that, I want tan function everywhere, so I'll take tan on both sides. So therefore, we will get tan of 70 degree is equal to tan of 50 degree plus 20 degree. Now, on right hand side, we can apply the formula of tan A plus B, which is tan A plus tan B, that is tan 50 degree plus tan of 20 degree whole upon 1 minus tan of 50 degree into tan of 20 degree. Here we have tan of 70 degree as it is. Next, to get this value, I will take this denominator on the other side and it will multiply tan of 70 degree. So we will get therefore tan of 70 degree into 1 minus tan of 50 degree into tan of 20 degree equal to 1. Now by multiplying this bracket with tan of 70 degree, we will get tan of 70 degree into 1, that is tan of 70 degree minus tan of 70 degree into second term is, equal to right hand side as it is, now guys. Let's see the required thing. So I want tan 70 degree on left hand side, which is there. Then I want negative of tan 50 degree and negative of tan 20 degree. So if I'll take these two terms on left hand side, those will become negative. At the same time, if I'll take this term on right hand side, then we can get positive tan 70, tan 50 and tan 20 degree. And we can get the required proof. So by taking these terms on left hand side, we will get tan of 70 degree minus tan of 50 degree minus tan of 20 degree is equal to positive tan of 70 degree into tan of 50 degree into tan of 20 degree. And here we have proved the given result. So we have seen that how to prove the trigonometric result when we have same trigonometric function, or I'll say we have tan on both sides and there is a relationship between the given three angles. Thank you.